everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to download Leong mobile banking application on your Android device. Keep watching the video till the end to learn how, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. Start off by opening up your Play Store. Make sure that you are connected to an internet server. In order to download an application, go to the search box at the top and type in Leong and search. You'll be able to see the application displayed at the very top in this page. Tap on the install button right next to the app in order to begin the downloading process. If you tap on the application one more time, you'll be able to see further information about the app. With your Leong bank application downloaded on your mobile device, you can easily get access to your account, check balances, view transaction histories, download e-statements, transfer your funds, make bill payments, and much more. Once the application is downloaded and is installed on your Android, you should see an open button popping up. Tap it on to launch the app open. That is how you can easily download Leong mobile banking application on your Android. Select the language of your choice. Allow your application to get access to your notifications, location, and your phone storage by tapping on OK at the bottom. Once you allow necessary permissions, your application will be ready for use. That is how you can easily download HLB or Leong mobile banking app on your Android. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll soon be back with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.